Hey everyone, welcome back to CNATT channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to enable or disable the Windows Recovery Environment or WinRE in Windows 10. In previous tutorials, we introduced you to the Windows Recovery Environment and demonstrated 6 different ways to access it. WinRE is an essential feature that allows you to troubleshoot and resolve system issues using tools like Factory Reset, System Restore, Startup Repair, and Safe Mode. So whether you want to ensure it's enabled or need to turn it off for any reason, I've got you covered. By the end of this tutorial, we'll show you the difference between the Windows Recovery Environment being active and inactive. So stay with us until the end of the tutorial. First, let's check if the Windows Recovery Environment is enabled on your system. To check if the Windows Recovery Environment is enabled or to enable or disable it, we need to use the command prompt. Here's how to do it. First, open the Start menu and type CMD. You'll see command prompt pop up in the search results. Right-click on command prompt and select Run as Administrator. If prompted, click Yes to allow it to make changes to your device. In the command prompt window, type the following command and press Enter. reagentc /info. This command will display information about the Windows Recovery Environment, including whether it's enabled or disabled. If WinRE is enabled, you'll see WindowsRE status enabled. If it's disabled, it will say disabled. Now, let's go over how to enable or disable it. To disable the Windows Recovery Environment, you need to type this command. reagentc /disable. Press Enter. You'll see a message that says operation successful. This means WinRE is now disabled. By checking the status of WinRE, we can see that it's disabled. Note, to access previous commands, simply press the up arrow. This will bring up the last command you typed. But what if you need to re-enable it? It's just as easy. To enable the Windows Recovery Environment again, type reagentc /enable. Once again, press Enter. You should see the operation successful message, confirming that WinRE is now enabled. Now, let's check the status of WinRE again. Alright, let's see what happens when WindowsRE is enabled and we access it. As you can see, all the options are available in the Windows Recovery Environment. Now, let's see what happens when WindowsRE is disabled and we access it. As you can see, only 2 options remain available. Startup Settings is a tool that allows you to enable Safe Mode, enable Low Resolution Video Mode, disable Driver Signature Enforcement, and disable Automatic Restart on System Failure. UEFI Firmware Settings is a tool for easy access to the UEFI or BIOS. And that's it! You've now learned how to enable or disable the Windows Recovery Environment in Windows 10. It's a simple process, but it's crucial to know in case you ever need to troubleshoot your PC. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to CNATT channel for more tech tips and tutorials. If you have any questions or run into any issues, drop a comment below and I do my best to help you out. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.